each other in certain ways. And that, students, is chemistry.
Ever had the misfortune to meet.